Yo, what is good, my eagles? So, have you ever wondered what websites not to go on? Well, I'm gonna show you today. We're gonna be seeing the most not creepiest websites not to see, not to go on, and it's really crazy. I've seen some that are really freaky, will really freak you out. So, let's jump straight into the video. Freak the shit out of me. Ah! We're so close! We're so close. Urg, where am I? Have I been kidnapped? Oh, we're so close!
Yeah,
Wi-Fi's not. Alright, let me go ask you because I'm not really sure what it is on your end.
Okay, guys. The first website is called Lamondo.
It might be down because there might be a lot of people on it. I'm sorry about that, guys.
So we're gonna type in Lamondo. And we're gonna see this. You know, Lamondo does sound a lot like the little the dance.
Wow. Oh, yeah, you saw it.
Yeah. No, I didn't. Oh, shit, what is this, Lamondo?
She's been doing ages.
Yeah. By the way, if you guys are thinking, if you're thinking where we are, it's more of a Lamonte, and it's kind of loud, so excuse me of any interruptions, anything. What is this, kitty kitty bang bang website? Yo, how did anyone make this as a scary website? It looks like Japanese kitty kitty bang bang. I know we're not supposed to click on anything, but let's just this plugin is not supported, of course. Here's another one, Wartoopsy. Warotapi Stachima Saba. What the fuck? What the hell are you, a Japanese sushi? What is Chris? If you guys want to see my voice, Chris. I don't know what the fuck, I don't know what the heck this shit is. Wow, Minar. Now, guys, we're gonna check out this other scary shit. So the scary websites. This website just looks like a Hello Kitty for Japanese people.
You know where I gotta go then?
Where?
What?
Go to the fucking
can. What?
So go to the can. Okay, guys, we will be back in a minute and we'll find you another website. Okay, guys, so here's the second website I found. It's called Death Date. So let's take a look at what it is. From what I see, it looks very, very scary and creepy. So, do you want to know what fake news generator?
You see this album, The Girl Chicken?
I can.
Right here. Holy damn.
That's a bit.
What am I supposed to use in my hands?
What's the silverware?
Well, we got
OMOS.
But yeah, this website guys looks really creepy. It's, wait, a death form? What the hell is a death form? Excuse me, can I have a fork? We'll dive more into this, guys, once I'm done. Okay, guys, we are back. And we are at the deathdate.com. Now, this is another creepy website that I saw that no one should go on. So, let's see. How can I calculate my death date? Ugh, it's kind of reincarnation? Okay, this is kind of creepy. Ay-yi-yi, what will you be in your next life? Yeah, this is kind of weird. Now, I'm going to look up some others. I heard of this one, I just don't know what it is. So yeah, if you guys are new, here are some of the creepiest websites around. Dong Ghost. So yeah, if you guys are new, smash that like button. Turn on post notifications because we're posting 3 to 4 times a week. And you don't want to miss a single thing we do. Okay, guys, now go away. I don't want to see you. What is this? Dong Ghost? The Following is a special chiller thriller. No thank you, that's not what I'm looking for. Maybe I typed it in like that. It already looks creepy. Some of the websites they post I never will go on. It looks too much. Yeah, it doesn't look too safe to go on here. I'm gonna show you guys one website to never go on. And that's the dark web. I know I'm misspelling it wrong, but whatever. This is the dark web, guys. Never, please, never, ever, ever, ever go on the dark web. This shit is scary. It's illegal. And it will fuck everyone up. It will mess everyone up. Go away. It even tells you right here, can you imagine the whole world existing parallel to the one that's familiar with yours? But still, this shit messes with you. See, I never agree with this shit. I never. We all have the guys there, fuck you. Let's try to click it. I'm gonna try to access how to access the dark web and safely secure it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, fuck you. I don't know you too. Yeah, see if you can even read it there, guys. The dark web is a subset of the deep web, where there are sites that sell drugs, hacking software, and counterfeit. More money, more. We'll explain this further down the article if you are not up to speed. Never, I warn you, never go on the dark web. It's horrible. I've seen a lot of videos with the dark web. It's not pretty. It's all drugs and stuff. It's all potions. I mean, like, where did they get potions from? How did they make it? Okay, let's see, we'll be right. Okay, guys, we are in the last lap of the websites we should not go on. So I just found one called Hashima Island. Let's click on it and see what it is. It seems like it. Whoa. What the hell is this? The most beautiful abandoned island. Oy. Surrounded by wall, Gunkanjima is an entire island, abandoned island. Wow. This is one of the one scary ass island. This is another scary ass website for not to go on. I know we shouldn't click on stuff, but for you, my Eagle Army, let's do this. Gunkanjima, an abandoned island in Nagasaki Prefecture. Wow. This island is famed for its unbelievable appearance, surrounded by seawall. Its entire abandoned city and huge concrete buildings. Wow. UNESCO World Heritage. Huh. Wow, what is Gunkanjima? Huh. Oh, these are urban abandoned myths. Oy. Shut up there, birds. I'm trying to make a video. No, thank you. No, thank you. Okay, guys, I think that's gonna be the end of the video. If you like it, punch that like button in the face like a boss. And thank you for watching, my Eagles. Have a blessed day, and let's get it. Just go ahead and